I just got this new accessory, which is my girl. It's custom made to how I like it. I try and make my sets stand out in my own way. And like when I mean stand out, I mean like I beat juggling, I do a little scratching. I pick songs that go into each other well, as well as like wordplay. And when I mix, I try and use effects too to make it sound a little like different. Because all that counts is different. If everyone's the same, then no one's gonna stand out. So I have to make myself stand out.